Taking a break too? Woo! What a nice breeze. Wouldn't believe how suffocating it gets in the car. Gotta say, that uniform looks pretty good. Awfully nice of them to let us hitch a ride to a... They got me moving cargo around, and you helping out is the same. And they're even paying and feeding us, too.
Yeah.
Man, that Captain Barbaro, he looks intimidating, but he's a good man. Dependable, too. Thanks to him, we'll be able to hit the next stop on our journey once we dock. I'm a little sad we gotta say goodbye to Xandria. But there's no time to be moping. When adventure's waiting for us. I'm looking forward to it, buddy! So, Adam, once we dock in Sunion, Greek is just around the bend. What, are you a poet now? Or are you trying to talk like Luta? If you ask me, I would have preferred heading west, along the coast of Africa.
Whoa, whoa! Are you guys voyaging to Altago?
Ah, Cathew! Adol has always been looking for a way to get to Altago.
Unbelievable! You do know about the conflict between the Kingdom of Altago and the Roman Empire. Roman navy vessels are pretty much the only ships that can enter that region of the sea. Heard that you're an adventurer. That just seems wrecked.
Yeah, well, there's never a dull moment when I'm tagging along with this. Adol can't walk more than 3 steps without stepping in some kind of adventure. What do you say, Cathew?
Thanks, but I'll pack. Anyway, you two, break time's almost okey-dokey. I need you to get back.
Back on the clock, I'll... No problem. I'll head down... Catch you later, Adol.
Let's see. You've already learned the basics of keeping a lookout. Please go see... He told me to send you to his quarters once your job was finished. The captain's quarters can be found at the quarter deck, near...
Northeast!
Ah, Adol. Thank you for coming. Please, have a seat. As I recall, you introduced yourself to me as an adventurer. Tell me. Do you know of the Isle of...
Yes.
Very impressive. The Gated Sea is home to many islands, as you're no doubt aware. She's a treacherous sea to navigate. More ships than I can count have run afoul of her jagged islands. But the Isle of Sairin has a particularly fearsome reputation. For you see, every ship that approaches the island sinks by some mysterious happenstance. Yes. Its surrounding waters are perilous to navigate. But that alone does not explain why so many ships sink. About 5 years ago, the sea was calm that day, and ran afoul of nothing. Yet I heard it was pulled under all the same. Grecian mythology speaks the pirates who first discovered that island declared it cursed ground, and named it accordingly.
Maybe.
I didn't expect you to ask that. Unfortunately, no one alive knows the answer to that question. The unlucky ones who have set foot on the island were never seen or heard from again. Even the saltiest sailors to voyage the Gate of Sea could tell you nothing about the island. It seems my tale did not but stoke the fires of your adventurous spirit. I share this tale with every new member of my crew. When I first told Cathew, he was so frightened that he refused to leave his quarters. But I see you're made of sterner stuff than he, lad. Now then, I'm sorry to keep you so long. I have a favor to ask of you. I insist on holding a small welcome party whenever new passengers come aboard. I want you to attend the party and provide security. Don't worry. I'm merely being cautious. As captain, it's my responsibility to ensure that every passenger aboard my ship is safe. Please, speak to Cathew for the details about your assignment. I know you won't let me down at all.
This is by far the best ship I've ever been on.
Yes,
I've been all around. It's a perfect getaway. First time on board? Hey, look at this guy. Come on.
Good evening, passengers. I'm Captain Barbaros. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you for choosing the Lombardia for your seafaring. With 4 masts, and at 50 melia in length. This vessel is the largest of the passenger ships that voyage between Xandria and Aresia.
Thank you.
Jeez.
What's up?
The wind is getting stronger!
Check our course! Set sail!
What's happening?
I don't know, sir. We seem to have run afoul of some...
Impossible. We're in open water. Assess the situation at once.
Aye, aye, sir.
We're quite a distance from the...
What?
Huh?
Ha
Yes!
Yeah! About that! About that! Aren't you a skilled one?
Wow! So dashing.
Nice one. What was that thing anyway? Looked like a tentacle from some kind of giant squid.